First, camera two, yeah.
Hello, I'm Robert, and I'm the singer in the group.
Hello, I'm Simon, and I play bass guitar.
Hi, and I'm Lawrence, and I attempt to play the keyboards.
I'm Boris, and I play drums.
I'm Paul, and I play guitar.
And this is your second visit,
good.
Right?
You're
here well. Three, four.
Well, it's the second time the group's been here. This is my third. Is it Simon's first?
Oh, how you like it?
It's lovely.
Mm.
It's funny.
What's so funny?
A different culture, really.
You have come up with the latest album, but this is the first in 2 years, right, Robert?
First new one, yeah. First time we've been in the studio for 2 years.
And this is double album.
Yeah.
Isn't it that, when you decide to make an album, you get together and write together, and jam together, or...
With this one, we all met a very discreet location with cassettes, and then we listened to each other's cassettes and we gave them marks out of 50. And we started with about 100 songs.
And, original from?
Yeah, from each of us. And then we sort of narrowed it down to about 40. And then we eventually arrived with 25 that we liked. And out of that came the 18 that finished up on the record.
Mm-hmm.
Very elaborate.
Elaborate,
yes.
How about video clips? Do you watch other people's videos, or you stay away from them?
Stay away from them.
You try to stay away from it.
Yeah, well, because most other people's videos have got just three elements in it. A blonde girl, guitars exploding, and laser rays or something. You know,
so. Cars and motorcycles.
Yeah, so I mean, there's not much point in watching
that. One basic idea.
Yeah, one basic idea.
There's very few videos that are made other than with the purpose of selling the group and making them look good, which after a while it gets very tedious just to see people doing.
Mm-hmm.
Very few people make videos that where they don't worry what they look like and they just make the video to be entertaining. Generally, video shows are pretty drab affairs, so, really.
Uh-huh.
But then the songs that they accompany are pretty drab, usually, so.
Right. What did you do with the video, with Why Can't I Be You? Was it originally your idea, your concept?
Well, we've worked with the same director for the past 4 years, Tim Pope. And what we do is we just discuss with him what we want to convey in the video. And we come up with like a set of ingredients, and then he takes those and he makes it into a workable idea. All that we wanted to do in the Why Can't I Be You video was dance. We wanted to look like... there's a good dance group. I keep saying Five Star, but they're Opus, aren't they? We wanted to look... Who's that group that used to go... Do that set, Four Tops.
Yeah.
Oh, Four Tops.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Well, don't we look just like the Four Tops? Yeah, we do.
The Cure. Why Can't I Be You?
Were there anything you wanted to accomplish when you came up with the band, or you just wanted to have a good time or something like that?
We started, I mean, we named the group because we were fed up with the state of pop music. You know, the same as everyone else in the punk movement, you just wanted to change things, make things a bit more exciting. And it stayed the same, really, that basic idea, the attitude towards what we do. It's just that, I mean, sort of chart music, most of it is very stagnant. It's designed to sell, and we just enjoy making music that has a bit more life to it, really.